This is the story of a woman named Stacy. She greets every day with a smile. Stacy loves the morning. She starts her day at 6 a.m. sharp. Stacy is meticulous, not a hair that's not in place. Stacy's also a coffee connoisseur. There's always time for her good old morning brew. Actually, my name is Vivian, not Stacy, she grumbles. Stacy often hears voices in her head. Stacy is embarking on her daily journey to work, a walk she enjoys through the bustling streets of New York City. This couldn't look anything less like New York City, she said. Well, Stacy was on her daily stroll through New York City. That's enough. Where is this guy anyways? This isn't the way to work, and Stacy knew this perfectly well. This is Oliver, a struggling voice actor who has been using Stacy as his muse for his storytelling practice. Oliver is a student who don't let other people narrate your life. Except for when you're an actor, then do exactly that. But other than that, do whatever you like. Well, not anything illegal. Don't do illegal things. Just do your thing. If legal.